you need to listen to your physicians, but you also need to question. You can do it nicely. There's many ways, right ways, to get the best answers. But you really need to keep going forth. And all of us that have complex conditions, a lot of times we might know more than the person, or we might know the specifics about which medicine works or doesn't, because there's many right ways to treat it. And I think the cautionary tale is to keep advocating, giving the person, if they're old enough, the right to keep questioning. It doesn't matter if you have a 7-year-old that has a question, and they can do it. Our son Micah was going to have a major surgery, and he had questions that was going to affect many things. It was a pectus surgery. So he requested that all of his doctors come together and talk to him. What a novel idea from a little kid. And then he walked in with his little list. And it takes some physicians a step back when they have a kid with a little list. And sure enough, don't you think he had some good questions? And they looked and went, we should think about that one a little bit. But he learned that from us, from other good models, from the Marfan's Foundation, so that he now practices that.
It's after you've gone through the diagnosis and you're getting ready for some of these major surgery type things, or when you're going through those surgeries. If, you know, I can't stress enough that the parent's responsibility to keep on top of what's going on in the hospital, to make sure that the hospital, the doctors, the nurses, the pharmacists, everybody are doing their job and doing it well. Mm-hmm. I'm lucky to have Cindy as such a persistent and thorough analyst of the medical files. She kept people online, on track, and if she hadn't, Micah's condition would have been, his current condition would be much worse than it is. Mm-hmm. So I guess that's my cautionary tale is, yeah, you always have to be on top of it.
I especially think it's important to remind parents to go with your gut.
Yeah.
We do on everything else. So, you know, when you get some sort of medical information and maybe it's not consistent, you know, you really have to be an advocate.